Welcome to this Monitoro tutorial. In this video, we will learn how to connect Discord. The first step is to create a new app account in Monitoro. Choose Discord, and then click on Login with Discord. Once the Discord authorization page loads, accept the connection. Then give it a name on the Monitoro website. Discord is now connected successfully. Now let's create a new monitor. We'll monitor the price for sports shoes. You can choose on my machine for now. Let's copy the link for the shoes we want to monitor. Paste it in Monitoro and press the Add Valid Link button. Great, our monitor is created. Time to select data to monitor by clicking on the blue Monitor New Data button. First, select the product name and name your selection as such. Then select the price and give it a name. Afterwards, you can select the product's variant, naming your selection as well. Good. We're done with selecting data, so click on the green button at the bottom to move to the next step. Let's create an event and trigger it when the price changes. Now add an integration and choose send a message to a channel, then your Discord server. Pick a channel, in this case general, and write the message you want to receive. The blue plus button lets you use the name, price, and variant from your monitor in the message. Save the integration. Open Discord, and you will find a test message sent already. At this point, you can add other shoes from the same website. They will also be monitored and your event triggered if the conditions are matched. That's all for this tutorial to integrate Discord with Monitoro. I hope you found it helpful. Make sure to follow us and to subscribe for more videos. And if you have any questions, let us know in the comments or by contacting Monitoro's support.